Well, DETR is now explaining why you may have to pay back some of your unemployment money. Officials say some people applied for both PUA and unemployment insurance, but only qualified for one. Others may have claimed they made a certain amount of money, but documents show otherwise. Now, if you disagree with your overpayment notice, DETR officials say you can file an appeal, and we have a link to do that on our website, ktnv.com.